Make sure you mates hit the subscribe button on the sandbox with notifications on for more content in the future. Anyways, enjoy the video!
You guys have found your channel, and welcome back to Codename Kindy Kids Next Door Operation Video Game. So now, we're gonna do the next episode, the Snot Bomber. The music again, listen. Oh my god. The music is gonna be good always. But I'm gonna do the Snot Bomber now for Codename Kids Next Door Operation Video Game. This is the boss after the previous level, so this is gonna be interesting.
Bread, your stupid snot bomber is no match for the awesomeness of my cool bus. So open wide. It's time to take your medicine.
Ha ha ha! Speaking of boogers, you hit it right on the nose! And that's where my little friends are about to hit you!
Kids Next Door, operating instructions.
So for cool bus, number 2 is piloting the super... Yeah, I read this, so...
You can run, common cold, but sooner or later, every nose that runs gets wet!
Kids Next Door mission update.
Many weapons array is suffering an extra super critical failure, initiating repair sequence. Weapons are offline. Oh god, I need to...
Why don't you boogers pick on someone your own size? You get it? Pick! Oh, come on, that's a good one.
Kids Next Door operating instructions.
So chicken shoot enemy shots that hit the gum and gut are converted to the green gum and meteor when the chicken beaters will press X to fire the chicken soup. The chicken... Okay, X. Thank you. Oh, I probably need to heal up as well as well. Okay, I get it. So I say we need to just do this, and then X. This is gonna be easy. No, then this... I can't shoot anymore. Jeez. 2x4. 2x4.
You can take it, right?
Okay. I don't know what the 2x4 does. Plus, I don't know what equipment we're gonna be getting for this. What I do know is we're gonna get it on.
You guys wanna boogie with me? Then let's dance!
Oh, it did say initiating repair, so they were actually down. I think I kinda... So you wanna like... Okay. Through the clouds. Oh boy. Okay. Righto. Now what do we do? Now what do I do? Okay, this is weird. This should be-
My snot bomber's gonna carpet bomb your nasal passages with 11 billion gallons of chunktastic phlegm! And then...
Wait, can I just mention that you are totally disgusting?
Alright, cool. Are you saying we should just... Oh my god, okay. Okay, I think I get it. So you wanna let them shoot, but you also don't want them... Okay. Two by four. Thank you. Heal. Jesus! I unlocked a secret, but... It's like explosions, Jesus! It's literally just like... Okay, we're full health. And now we go back to the boss, okay. Cool. This is a long one! Glad I kind of stopped it there, it don't take too long to do. Two by four. Three, we just need another one. Okay. Thank you. How's it supposed to eat the candy?
Alright, you boogers, this guy's not big enough for both of us, so someone's going down. That's you or me, and it's not gonna be me.
Okay, make sure they can- Oh, okay. Big bite. Get- Oh, jeez, okay, that's a big one.
That's what she said.
Watch. This is gonna be so easy. I jinxed- What?
What the f-
Okay. Well, I said it was. I think it was. Better make sure that it's easy. It's getting a bit chaotic. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Okay, there we go. Oh god, that's... Come on. Okay. Shoot. Thank you. Health. Thank you. We're flying over a city. How far are we flying, man? This goes on for a long time.
If you kept your finger on the trigger instead of up your nose, you'd be a better shot.
Oh, I see him. Is that big boy? That's a big boy. Okay. I can't grab some of these though.
Okay, fly boy. Let's see what you
Gesundheit.
Yeah.
Thank you. See what you're made of.
Did you say thank you?
I see what you're made of. Blech, mucus.
You said thank you. What else? A big boss is happening. Don't screw this. After like a while, I might have to skip some of it. Okay, there we go. Boss time.
Finally, your nose cone to nose cone. What's it gonna be, snotty, huh? Is that booger frosted finger on the fire button or the eject button?
Oh my god! Whoa! So, okay, this is just pop my bubbles.
I don't think that snot bomber is taking any damage! His armor's too thick! My shots can't penetrate it! There has to be a way!
No, there is a way! There is a way! You son of a bitch! There is a way!
Bingo! It's the engine! Concentrate all firepower on that snot.
Shoot the engine! Fire! Stop sneezing for crying out loud, you're right. Oh, okay, move. Oh my god, they're not doing anything. Oh, one gen is on fire! Applying emergency power. Okay, one engine. He has one engine left. He lost half the power. Alright. I got the power! Is that this one? Oh man, I'm a bot! I'm a bot! Oh god. What engine? I can't tell if I'm. Oh jeez. Okay, you've lost engines.
That
snap. Oh my god! Yuck.
Well, it's time to treat
X? Oh, but I can't though. How am I supposed to do?
Prepare to fire the chicken soup!
I can't though. That means I'll just let you guys come and shoot me. Mayday! I can't fire the chicken soup because I don't have food. Oh, come on. Okay, there's gotta be another way. Can I just maybe shoot the boogers? No, can't even shoot the boogers. I need him to at least stay like in front of me. Maybe I have to shoot him. I'm gonna go crash and die! I'm gonna have to do all this all over again. Oh, we've come so far now.
So... Well... It's time
X.
To treat the common cold to a little of my mama's home cooking. Okay. Prepare to fire the chicken soup.
So I did that. Now what? Because there was no way to me, like, attack him. Oh, Jesus. Okay.
A few moments later.
So, I figured it out, mate. Yeah, you have to hit the small ones, but not the big ones. So, basically, we just keep doing it. So, the snot things will drop snot things. But the next one hits the big one. Yuck. There we go. Oh, Jesus. Big damages though, so we should just do this. Yeah. Ooh, okay, maybe not. Yuck. X.
Your weapons are no match for me, Common Cold. I eat snot like that for breakfast.
You're sick. You're sick, though. I don't care if you're a kid. You're sick. Okay, it's not helping. Look how low I am in health, so I need to make sure I get this right. Health, think. Oh, Jesus. Yo, how am I gonna dodge that? Oh, even that now? Made it! Damn it! Jeez, come on, Jesus! Die?
All right,
yes!
Bag. This is your last chance! Stand down or get shot down!
Oh my god, okay. Oh, we almost died there. That took a bit of a while to do. Jesus. Okay, the snot thing has been defeated. Jesus. Okay, I can do the first bit. That took way too long, but I got it now. We did it. Oh, is there a cutscene of this? There probably is. So, you know, it is what it is.
It is what it is.
Jesus. Okay, then.
Not those kids. I hate.
Good work, number two. Now transport our snotty friend to a holding cell before we take him to Moonbase.
Roger that. Looks like my modifications to the cool bus were just the right medicine.
Hey, the power core! No!
Hello? If we're all finished with that booger finger, I'm about to explode here unless someone unclogs all the snot-filled toilets in this treehouse!
Well, you could always use the toilet we never use.
Oh, he can't go down there. That toilet is haunted.
Oh, you guys are just trying to scare me. But haunted or not, I gotta go. I'll be right back.
Finally, I can... Hey! Turn the lights back on! Quit messing with me, guys! I can't see what I'm doing in here! Oops! Oh, man!
Hello? Anybody there? It's not nice to be scary!
Ouch! Can't spank you much!
door.
Can't a guy get some privacy around here? Number four here.
Where are you?
Where do you think I am?
We need your help with something in the hangar.
I said I'd be back, didn't I? All right, I'm on my way. Oh man, all over my shoes.
You're all right then. So now we're playing with number four, the Australian number four, Kids Next Door, buddy. Woo! Oh Jesus, he's a bat. Oh, there's a bit. Have I counted
him
yet?
I'm here already. Now, what's the emergency, number one? Number one?
Welcome to your initiation, number four.
Initiation? What cruddy. Wait a minute. You've all been turned into spank happy vampires again, haven't you? Count Spankulot must have had a hand.
Oh,
in
my
this.
God.
What the Count does with his hands is none of your business, number four. Instead, you're about to find out what number two's hands have been up to. Watchbots, attack!
I don't know what Watchbots means.
Kids Next Door operating instructions.
Number four. So, Y to punch, X to kick, A to jump, just pretty much standardized controls. Perfecto. I don't know how long I've been recording
none
for.
Of his new watchbots are tough, but nothing I can't handle.
You just do this.
Are another story.
Jeez. Okay. Oh, jeez.
I know something that'll help me lay the smack down on their vampire boy butts. If I can just get to my room in one piece.
I'm just gonna fight in so I can find a safe spot, and then we're good. Okay. One, two, three. Boss. Okay. So now we're up to the number 460 Australian kid. We just have to go to the treehouse again and save the people from being turned into vampires. This is going to be very interesting in the next episode. So I'm going to end the video here now. Thank you, mate, so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you enjoyed this video, definitely give this video a big fat like to go on my videos in the future. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!
Wubba dub dub, motherfucker!